clash. Next one, you're going to come overhand attack. Now you're going to defend versus an overhand attack. Then we're going to go back to this middle starting position. And then low. All the way. Nope, drop back. You're going to drop backwards. That one. Yep.
Two hands.
All the way around.
Caleb, please use two hands.
Overhand attack. And then block for an overhand attack. Back to the middle. Down. All the way around. And then it repeats. I'm going to come for an overhand attack. So you're going to block this way. And now you overhand attack. And I'm going to block. Back to the middle. Down. And that's the whole thing. It just repeats over and over. So it comes. There is one for reverse grip. But it's going down. You clash there. Follow me. Mirror it. We're doing this. About coming down this way. This way. Up high. You're not so comfortable with that reverse grip?
I don't know.
You don't know yet? Easiest way to get comfortable with it is to play with it for a while. So it becomes almost an extension of your arm. That's why I spend so much time sitting by myself outside of the convention hall, just playing with the lightsaber, seeing how it moves. Which where and most comfortable to hold it. This one I don't really like, there are too many buttons on it. This one's my buddy's, he just fixed it. And I'll be exchanging the blade. His will have the blue blade and mine will have the red one when I'm done. Alright, do you remember it now?
I think so.
Okay. Full circle around. That's the fun of it, is just to remember to make it flashy. Mm-hmm. Further around in the distance that you can move it, the better off you are.
Caleb, you were dead when you took one foot out this door.
See, you're getting the hang of it right there. See, it's enough to mirror and to broadcast what you're going to do. If you know that I'm coming in an overhand attack, and you're going to know because I'm going to make it flashy, you know by the time it gets here where your saber needs to be. Same thing with this bottom one. You can see it coming a mile away.
Yep. Because it's bright.
Well, that and I'm moving it in an exaggerated fashion. Like, if I was really trying to use the saber to attack somebody, you wouldn't see it coming at all. It would be off, up against me, and you wouldn't see it until I was here. Of course, it is all about finding a saber that you're comfortable with, too, because they're all different styles. Mm-hmm. Like, if you see the way that this one feels.
Cold. It's really cold.
The evil in it sucks out the very warmth of your body. Oh. Red saber. You'd think it had no consequences, did you? they're definitely on glass. You figure out which one turns it on and off?
No.
Huh? Try it. Give you a hint, it twists.
I don't know which way to twist it.
Well, that's not it, that's the clip you were trying to twist.
I don't know which one. I thought so.